Military engineers from Provincial Reconstruction Team Zabul and 2nd Stryker Cavalry Regiment walked through the rubble of a bridge construction site on Highway 1 during a quality assistance quality control visit November 14th. PRT Zabul's purpose is to work with the government of Afghanistan to improve governance, stability, and development throughout the province.